Coach Walters, thank you for joining us on This Is Purdue, the official university podcast. How has your welcome been so far to the Boilermaker community?
Oh, it's been awesome. It's been very welcoming, first-class experience. I'm just excited to be a part of the Boilermaker Brotherhood.
Tell us a little bit. I know you're really close to your family. You're really excited to have your kids grow up in West Lafayette. Tell us a little bit about how they're feeling with everything.
Yeah, they can't wait to move out. We've bought a lot and are going to build a place in West Lafayette. So they're excited to get out here and get inundated with the community and the fan base. And they're already wearing Purdue gear every day to school, even though they're still in Champaign. So.
They're excited. So how do you feel about this, like, spirit that's within this Purdue athletics world from Coach Painter, Coach Shondell, Coach Geralds? How does that feel to be a part of that now?
Yeah, it feels special. It definitely can feel the energy. It's almost tangible. And it's a competitive environment. I got some big shoes to fill to keep up the standard and the expectations of what Purdue athletics are.
Is there any game you're looking forward to with this upcoming season?
I mean, we got a daunting schedule, so I'm looking forward to all of them. To play Michigan and Ohio State in the same year, to go to Virginia Tech, it's going to be a special experience. And we can't wait to get to work to be ready and prepared to compete at a high level in those games.
Are there any specific goals that you're kind of diving into head first?
Right now it's just to get better every day, be better, today than you were the day before, and, just to continue to get to know the locker room and develop chemistry there, and really to develop personal, individual, real relationships with the guys in the locker room.
Any favorite stories or moments so far as an official Boilermaker?
I think the recruiting process with George Byrne, he's from the state of Indiana. Was committed here, obviously, to the previous staff. He's got a really special family. And obviously, when Coach Brom left, he was wavering. Was thinking about going to Louisville. We delayed his commitment to the second signing period. And he gave us a chance to get to know us and to be able to retain him. He's a very talented kid and like I said, very special family. That was a really, really gratifying and rewarding recruiting experience.
That's great. Is there anything that the Boilermaker fans don't know about you that they should?
I don't know. I'm a pretty open book. I'm excited to be out here in Naples getting to play golf. I do like to golf a lot. I like to travel a lot. My family and I, we go to Hawaii almost every year. So we got two dogs that are named Maui and Kona. So that's probably as intimate a story as you'll get from me.
What kind of dogs are they?
They're Bernie Doodles.
Ooh, fun. Okay, yeah. Awesome. Is there anything else you want to tell our listeners, the faithful Purdue football fans?
Yeah, we can't wait to get to work. We are extremely proud to be a part of this university and to be able to uphold the standards and expectations to go compete, chase, and win championships at a sustained success rate.
Amazing. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Thank you for your time.